at Punaka, forming a confluence. It's a beautiful place in a very small town of Punaka in Bhutan. And there's absolutely no garbage dumped in this place. No stalls hovering over the roadside. No waste paper, no bottle remains, nothing. It's a very clean place. Now we turn to the rivers. I'm focusing on River Kochu coming from the right and River Mochu coming from the left. Both meet here at Punaka and form rivers which turning towards the side as you can see. The waters are absolutely bluish green, transparent, clean, without any signs of pollution. The sand is absolutely white. And at the confluence here is located the very famous heritage structure of Bhutan, that is the Punaka Zong. It is a fortress built about 400 years back. It is a magnificent structure built of stone and limestone with intricate wood carving and gold inlay work. This is indeed a beautiful place, a heaven on earth, as you can see here. Thank you.